told you.
Kind of down for some whipped cream.
What?
Welcome to another Tuc Adventure Tuesday. I got another big fan of the YouTube channel. Rodrigo, I had him last year. We were doing some pretty sweet carving yesterday, and today we're gonna get into some trees. He says he's got some trees for me that apparently I've never seen. I'm pretty stoked to see them. Oh, I didn't introduce you guys. So this is Rodrigo, this is Sally, and this is Austin.
How are you doing?
We made it. Where are we going?
I think they call it the...
No, don't tell him! You gotta book a lesson!
Cloud 9 Freeline.
Yo nunca te he pedido un mango, jamás un beso mío te ha faltado. Era lo que te había conquistado, que era cuartetero, alegre y honrado. Yo nunca prometí quedarme en casa, yo tengo que salir para extrañarte. Prometo flores y chocolates, siempre el domingo me dejas caer el martes.
¿Todo bien?
Todo bien. Muy bien.
¿Cómo era?
¿Cómo estás, mi amor Austin?
What?
What?
Damn. You have to say, oh, boludo, ¿ya estás en la silla?
Sí.
Oh,
boludo. Say it.
Oh,
boludo.
Boto, viamo, Austin.
¿Cuál es el drama, mi amor? ¿Cuál es el drama? Si a mí me gusta, volver a la mañana. ¿Cuál es el drama, mi amor? ¿Cuál es el drama?
Thank you guys so much for watching these videos, especially if you made it this far into the video. You guys blow my mind when I realize that people watch the videos. It just dumped here in Vail, and I just finished making another video with another old student who's been watching the videos, and he was stoked to make a video with me. And not only does it make me feel good, but it also keeps me in check and stops me from uploading total garbage. So yeah, if you like these videos, please let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, and I'll see you next week. Escucha más Cony La Tuquera.
Yeah. Yep.
A little more con ganas.
Yes.
Austin, you ready to learn Cordobé?
Sure, yes, whatever that
means. First
one. Va a ser mortal.
Mortal.
Mortal, guacho. Austin, ¿cómo eran los chicos esos raros que vimos antes?
Son zapatos.
¿Y la otra palabra para decirle?
Bunch of guanacos.